on. I'm not moving. I want y'all to know me. I want to love y'all. I'm here to be there for y'all, whatever I need to do. Please, please, I'm begging y'all. Don't let this stop. Don't let this stop. I want us to be together. I want us to celebrate. I want us to party. I want us to pray together. I want us to stay together. I just want all of us to know that we love one another, that we need one another. Don't say you don't need your family. You need your family. You need your friends. You need all of us. We need to be together. I'm for real. This is serious. We need to come together, y'all. My sister, she's not here no more. She's not here in the present, but she's here, here. She's here. She ain't gonna never leave this. She'll never leave this. Because my sister loves, she loves Pretty Daisy. You feel me? Do y'all feel me? Pretty Daisy. Yeah. And she gone now, but she's still here. She's still here. She's cool, but her heart is beautiful. Her love is beautiful. And I just thank y'all for accepting me as your auntie, sister, mother, me, auntie, whatever. I just love all y'all. You hear me? You hear me?
That's the message right there.
Our family is what we make.
Amen.
It's going to be all right, baby.
Yes, it is.
God is good.
All the time.
We have to teach our children. Family comes from generations.
Amen.
We all have someone to look back and remember we love.
Amen.
Think we are the generation now.
Amen.
We have to lead our people.
Amen.
Like our parents led us.
Amen.
One thing I can say to all of my people,
yes,
y'all are my loved ones.
Amen.
I can say this as a young lady,
yeah,
as a little girl coming up, my mother and father.
Woo, come on now, say it, girl. Say
it, girl. They still got love out here. Their love is instilled through us.
Yes,
we are what they created. They blood running our bodies.
That's right. Like
all our families.
That's right.
All our parents.
Yes.
They in heaven, but they want their babies to be happy.
Amen.
We can make this world a better place.
Amen.
But we have to come together and look out for each other and be there for one another and show love. It's our right to hug somebody.
Amen.
You don't know what that hug might do to a person. And that's why I can wear this smile.
Come on, baby. Smile,
my mother and father, they showed me love.
That's right.
That's why I can offer some to y'all.
Come on.
I got it to be.
Okay, amen.
Show it to your loved ones. Tell them you love them.
Yeah.
We ain't got to argue all the time. Honestly, we don't like arguing. But sometimes that's what we have to do. But that's when we got to get on our knees and pray and ask God to take it out of us.
That's right, that's right.
Because the devil will take over and take control and walk on us. And we the ones walking around here.
That's right.
But we got to get them off us. We got to show more love, give more hugs, give more thanks, show him the glory, give him the glory, and he will be there for you. God do not discriminate.
That's right.
Look what's going on out here. y'all. Yes. This ain't no joke.
It's not.
Lord knows it ain't no joke.
Say it, Mary.
It ain't no joke, y'all. We got to get serious.
That's right. Praise God.
And we going to keep these families together. We ain't going to let the devil defeat us. We all gotta be strong for one another. And this world will be a better place. And he'll let us stay down here long. But if we don't get it together, he gonna come take us all.
Sure. That's right.
We all his.
That's right.
So just think about it. When you wanna argue with your sister, argue with your brother, tell your cousin you don't like him, and he got your blood.
Oh,
think about it. If we think before we speak, sometimes that mess won't roll off our tongue because we got to answer for that.
Amen.
And we
right.
all have
That's
feelings.
Right.
But you know what? We're all human.
That's right.
Respect one another. Be there for one another. And you'll get that smile you be looking for me from your brother.
Amen.
I love all of y'all. Let's be strong and make it through this. So we're going to be all right. If we try, God will lead us.
Amen.
But if we don't, the devil will destroy us.
That's right.
He will take us for all we got and for who we got.
Yes. That's right.
Yes.
Love what makes the world go round.
Yes.
And you can't buy that baby. I don't care how much money you got. From here, your heart, and he gave us that, and that's what pumped all our blood.
Amen.
I love all of you and thank y'all so much for being here for us. And God bless all of us. Amen. I want to talk.